The bell rings and the always unpredictable War Games match is set to begin.
Unpredictable is putting it lightly, Cole. War Games is where they send superstars who have exhausted all other options to settle their differences. It can't be solved here. It can't be solved anywhere.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Uh-oh.
Michaels turns that around. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Vicious right forearm. Good night.
Ooh.
Devastating kick.
Ooh.
Michael saves himself.
He tosses him over and into the other ring.
Yeah, all right. That's it.
Oh, what a kick.
Right to the gut.
He catches Cena with a counter.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Oh, did we just see a tooth fly out?
The count has started, and one team is about to have the odds in their favor. Both teams looking a little more comfortable now as this match rolls on.
Right, but this is where the contradictions of War Games come into play. You need to pace yourself that you can't get lapped. You need to go all out, but not so much you burn out the restriction. Strategic thinking is absolutely key to survival.
The arm bar stretch in.
Searching under the ring now. This can't be good.
Can't lift anyone at that shoulder. It keeps getting worked on.
Foot landing directly on the face.
Entering the ring and assessing the situation.
Oh, that can rock you.
Vicious right forearm.
Your perfect example for when you just want to put someone down with authority.
Yeah.
Boom! Climbing to the top rope.
And the top
catches nothing but air.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Monkey flip! Counting down the seconds as this match gets closer to being even.
Oh, God!
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have night.
Better make your way into the bedlam quickly. Your team needs you.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Shot after shot, they're slamming their face down.
Not wasting any time getting through the door, and the teams are evened up.
Oh, what a right! And some attitude behind it.
Clothesline!
What impact.
Display of offense we just witnessed there.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Fighting back with a counter.
Nap time on the island of relevancy.
Cena has him
flying in with the canvas for the attitude adjustment.
To game down, not to the sky.
Escape here, and that was a well-executed attack.
Looks like setting up for a suplex
to finish things off.
Clearly holding nothing back, using that well-placed table to great effect.
Counting down the seconds, and
here they come, looking to give their team the upper hand as soon as possible.
And it was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Numbers advantage or not, he's leaving nothing to chance as he searches under the apron. Looks like they're bringing additional firepower with them into what is now essentially...
Chin music! Michaels with the exclamation point.
Knee strike!
He's already bringing the numbers advantage, but he wants something more. Right in the face.
My God.
John Cena, top.
Up
high. Oh, misses the mark.
And one through the structure door. This is where nightmares become reality.
Struggling, Michael straining, perhaps the last.
Oh, John Cena, the canvas for the Anatella Diamond.
Will that keep Michaels grounded?
Elbow drop.
And Roman Reigns demanding acknowledgement from the WWE Universe.
The next entry, I'm coming to even up the odds.
It's that time again. Time for the five knuckles. Shuffle!
Looking for anyone to break out of this, and he does.
Roman Reigns, Goldberg, and Batista.
They fought hard for this victory and certainly earned it. A valiant effort from the losing team, but they just weren't good enough.
They are battered and bruised after an intense match, but they are not defeated.
Well, honestly, everyone who entered the cage knew they were going to leave banged up.